as we know it will soon come to an end.
These are dark times, there is no denying.
That's the end of them.
No, it is just the beginning.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wa salatu wa salamu ala Sayyid al-Habib al-Mursaleen Muhammad wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. وَمَنْ تَبِعَهُمْ بِإِحْسَانٍ إِلَى يَوْمِ الدِّينِ أَمَّا بَعْدُ. Dear respected brothers, sisters, ulama, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. After praising Allah the Almighty and sending salutations on Nabi Kareem sallallahu alaihi wasallam, I begin by thanking UKIM Dawah Center for giving me this opportunity to convey the message of Allah and His Messenger Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. As I pray to the Almighty Allah, that Allah accepts my efforts in delivering this message. As I pray to the Almighty Allah, that Allah accepts your efforts in listening to this message. In this world, my brothers and my sisters, there are two types of people. Those who Allah the Almighty will honor at the time of death, and those who Allah will disgrace at the time of death. And those who Allah will honor at the time of death are those people who obey Allah. And those who Allah will disgrace are the likes of the drug dealers, the pimps, the wine dealers, the interest dealers, the druggies, the junkies, the crackheads, the smackheads. And wallahi, by Allah, if they remain upon this, then it is feared that Allah will indeed disgrace these people at the time of death. Likewise, you have guys who are fresh off the boat, who are going around and giving their numbers to women, young women, and women are falling in the traps of these individuals. How? Because this guy who is fresh off the boat, he drops some Bollywood lines and this woman falls in the trap. Time passes. The storyline of Romeo and Juliet begins. Weeks down the line, this Romeo turns out to be the devil. How? Because he turns out to be the pimp. And he begins to pimp out this Juliet, obviously. Hundreds of women are falling in the traps of these individuals. Hundreds. Women are falling in the traps of these individuals. Numbers are getting exchanged. Photographs are getting exchanged. Nude photos are getting exchanged. And without them even knowing it, it's on some website on the internet. And this is happening in Birmingham. This is happening in Birmingham. And just a few months back, the same incident took place. Numbers were exchanged. numbers were exchanged, and you know what took place? This guy, he made this girl run away from home. Run away from home, and once she ran away from home, he started pimping her out. And this message is for the pimp. Listen to me very carefully, and I pray to Allah that my message reaches you. This is someone's mother. This is someone's daughter. This is someone's sister. This is someone's niece. This is a Muslimah. And you are pimping out a Muslimah? Fear Allah, fear Allah. And I pray to Allah that Allah guides you. And if Allah does not guide you, then I pray to Allah that Allah gives you a dog's death. Why? Because only that parents, those parents, know that what her daughter's up to. They think she's just going to college or university. But how do they know that there's a pimp on the street who's pimping out her? And what else do you find? Never mind if Small Heath, Spark Brook, Spark Hill, Handsworth, Lozard. I'm talking about Alum Rock. You have guys, the age of 16, the age of 17, the age of 18, who are walking with an attitude, who are walking with a limp. And by Allah, when the Antichrist comes, he will also walk with a limp. And the Muslim youth are following the Sunnah of the Antichrist. Look at the state. Look at the state of the kids today. The funny haircuts, the funny clothing, the fake gold rings, the fake Machino, Armani, Versace trousers. And they are walking around with their chest out, out of pride. But bear in mind that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that anybody who possesses an atom of a pride, Allah will throw him in the fire of hell. Why? Because the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that Allah says, majestic pride is my garment. Loftiness, bigness, this is my role. And if anybody wants to challenge me, then I will look at this person, who he is. I will throw him in the fire of hell. But in spite of this, you have the young youth who are looking for role models. Who are looking for role models. And who do they find? Who do they find? People like Tupac, Biggie, Jay-Z. This is their role models. The very people who insult Allah, who insult the Messenger of Allah. And we are following the Sunnah of Biggie, of Tupac. The best example that you will ever find is none other than Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And same goes for the women. What do you find? What do we find? A woman who wakes up in the morning with the intention of sinning, and then she gets up out of her bed. And she takes a GHD or Babili straightener out. And then she straightens her hair so she gets that shine. And then she puts on her fake lashes, her fake nails. And then she puts on her Bobby Brown, Chanel, Clinique makeup on, the MAC eyeliner. And then she puts on her tight clothing and her high heels. And then she steps out of the house and she puts some Gucci perfume on. And then she does that walk on the street. And when she is told, fear Allah, fear Allah, you know what she says? You know what she says? She says, you live once, you die once. You are gonna go into your grave, I am gonna go in my grave. Or what we go home. Listen to me, you evil woman. The reality is, and you will find out the reality. When, if Allah does not grip you for your evil tongue in this world, then Allah will grip you in the hereafter. And when you remember, and just bear this in mind, that when Allah grips you in the hereafter, and when you will be naked, barefooted, and you will be dragged from your hair, face down and thrown in the fire of hell, at that time you will recognize how dangerous your statement was. And the women, they are also looking for role models. Role models. And who do they find? Who do they find? Women like Shilpa Shetty, or Pretty Zinta, or J-Lo, or Beyonce. Devil worshippers! And you are looking for examples in their lives when you have